We do have some breaking news into the newsroom. Sky 9 is over the scene of a shooting at a liquor store on South Parker Road in Denver. The Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office says that one person was taken to the hospital. We don't know how they're doing, and we are working to find out if police have a suspect. Of course, once we learn more information, we will keep you updated.